The next piece, Blue and Gray Patrol, by Clarence Dowdy, is one of the favorite pieces that were played on the program tonight. It begins with a short introduction, snare drum, and then the tubas and some other instruments are added, and then there is a really nice little clarinet solo performed today by our band president, Gloria Day, and then the whole band comes in. You can read some interesting things about the piece in the program notes. A patrol is a kind of a march where it simulates the marching band coming down the street towards you and passing you and then going past you. And so it's just kind of a neat little piece that I ran across. So I hope you enjoy the Blue and Gray Patrol.